I was crowned when I was 5. I was the king, and to survive, I feasted on the riches of my tiny plastic state. And on my saintly feast day, all I ate was, I was drowned when I was 24. Baptized by the north side, only toxicants implore. But the liquor in my veins and failed to pull its drunken weight. I sunk so far down underwater I couldn't create. I was strong when I was 17. Knew the make and model of each person I had seen. The world made sense despite the lack of senses I'd retained. And more naive than brave, I proclaimed I would fear no pain. I don't know if I'll see 64. I deserve far less than you, and you weren't given more. And even now as Friday looms, I have things to do. I'm sitting in my salty desk, letting myself miss you. I now dream in minor seventh chords, beg for fictitious glances my subconscious will ignore. If time is ever present, I would rather not be now. My dragon cake tastes better than this future will allow.